to be happy about. This would be it. It says, today my son is cancer-free. What is your name? And I'm
going to
need some help. You'll help me. What's your name?
Gail.
Yeah. I'm Miss Gail. And what is your boy's name?
Mason.
And is Mason here tonight with you?
He can't. He has no immune system.
He can't come because of his immune system. So he's missing this. Yeah. So how long, Gail, has he been fighting this?
August 5th.
From August 5th till now.
And 2016.
And how old is he?
Six.
He's six. Whoa. All right. Well, I can tell you this. Anybody who's a parent will know this. You'll deny it, but me as a parent, I will say it for you. As hard as that child has fought, I know that you have fought 100 times harder. So, how long is Mason's immune system going to be down? For quite some time?
It takes about 2 years to get back.
So we're going to miss him. So I tell you what, I need you to take something to Mason for me. Okay, we'll find out. Hey guys, you got a Sharpie on there by any chance? Yeah, got one of those. Thank you very much. And is it M-A-S-O-N? Is that how I pronounce it? We can do that. Just love it. All right.